got the stuff.
Wrapping it under your legs is a little different than what we're used to, but the double hand.
This is what's going to... Is this moving?
You have to, like, let up on it a tad, because he's just pulling it. Yeah, you're still breaking yourself, so be careful, bro.
Oh, it's like...
Yeah, yeah. It's just tighter this time, because he ran it through the bottom instead of the top. He flipped it. Yeah, so, I mean, you're doing the breaking now, so...
Is this too tight?
Is it too tight?
Should I be shooting for you right now, or just let him break down?
I'm next.